Yeah, 425-pound cut tiger living in Harlem apartment.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Yeah, that's part of the story. I mean, imagine showing up to that and you're like, I'm out of here.
Oh my God.
I'm not getting paid enough for this.
I think they're the most beautiful animals.
They're beautiful. But like, what are you doing in a tiny studio apartment with a tiger?
It's insane. It's an insane person.